honestly, just general suggestion, I guess. If you're not gonna tell me I miss something at the time I miss it, just don't tell me at all. Like, it's tilting to miss a crate. It's more tilting to miss a crate and then have someone in the chat be like, oh yeah, you missed it like 5 minutes ago, I just didn't say anything. Bad anyway. We got another one. Also, like, knowing a crate, knowing what crate I missed well after, like, at the end of the level doesn't benefit me in any way. Because on what, like, for one, if I don't find out until the end of the level, then the run is dead regardless. So there's, it's of no use in that run itself. And then it's not really of any use in future runs because there's no crate in this game that I regularly miss. Which means it was a one-time fluke, which means I probably won't do it again. And if it starts to become a regular thing, I will be conscious of it. And then it'll stop being a regular thing. run fails, I could play some flashback tapes to help me relax. Fuck that. Sounds like the worst idea. That was interesting. Yo, Dub, thanks for the good luck. Then the body did not approve of the second COVID shot, so it mostly worked. Understandable, dude. You know, the more I hear about the second shot, the more I'm not looking forward to next Thursday. When is the 6th? That's when my next shot is. I think it's Thursday of next week. Sometimes completely fine so far, your fit body feels achy everywhere. It probably depends on the person. Didn't the vaccine get recalled? Johnson & Johnson did, but every other vaccine is still out there. Johnson & Johnson was also the one dose, if I remember correctly. I'm assuming Depp either got Pfizer or Moderna. They started vaccinating young people. Yeah, in certain parts of the U.S., everybody's eligible. Everybody in Maryland is eligible. It got paused, but it's resumed. Okay. It's like, I've heard the second shot hits you harder than the first. I don't think it's that they upped the dose for the second one, it's just that the second time your body knows what it is, so it hits it harder and faster, I would assume. In my completely inexperienced medical opinion. Which is also why, like, I've heard that people who've actually had COVID get hit pretty hard by the first shot also, hence why the first shot hit me pretty hard, because I had COVID. And I had a pretty noticeable fever the day after I got my shot, so. Getting your first tomorrow. I mean, it's worth one day of just, like, being sick, love you, and to just be vaccinated and not have to deal with COVID itself. I say from the experience of having it. And now I have autism, yep. Checkmate, pro-vaxxers. I can't believe that the vaccine gave me that thing that I might already have and be undiagnosed for. Those darn tinfoil hat people were right. Vaccine gave you Bill Gates and I was in your kitchen and eats all your cereal. Dude, if the vaccine gave me Bill Gates, that'd be kind of lit. You know, people got COVID 3 times. You should tell them to stop? If the vaccine gave you Bill Gates, you'd rob him. You know, Deb, honestly, kind of same. I don't even think I really have anything against Bill Gates. That's just kind of a lot of money. Or at least I'd bribe him into, like, supporting me financially or some shit. Can't believe people think after they get shot, they instantly don't have to wear a mask anymore. Look, man, people don't listen to instructions. Marry him, fucking boom, you get his ass, it's true. Yeah, $20. Nobody can resist a $20 build. Steal this card, give myself 1 million subs. Oh shit, yeah. $2 million in 1 month? I can't make that shit in 20 years. Like, yeah, it's like if I had 1 million subs for exactly 1 month, that sets me for a good decade. Prepare for a meeting, Bandicoot. Fucking $2 million right there in 1 month. do whatever the fuck I want at that point. Like, that's the crazy thing, like, when people just don't realize just how much $1 billion is, like... At my old job, before I got laid off, my salary was six figures. I made 105K a year. And, like... I wouldn't make $1 billion for, like, 1,000 years on that salary. It would take me a little under 1,000 years to make $1 billion with that salary. And some people just have that money. Wild. Even like $1 million, it would take me 10 years to make $1 million on that salary. All right then. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Riko. So fucking tight. I'd love a life off of UBI as well, just a lot less luxury. Yeah, you'd have to. Well, it depends on the UBI, and depends on where you live and stuff. When did I get war? Last week, I think? I mean, yeah, that just sounds like an idiot at that point, Spirefly. Some people are beyond reasoning with. Like my sister's in-laws, but you didn't hear it from me. What? Is that? I love refrigerators. All I'll say off of pure anecdotal evidence is I caught COVID at the same time as two of my friends.
Okay,
we all got it on the same day, probably from the same location. What that location was, we're not 100% sure. But anyway, all three of us were affected by it very differently. I got a fever that lasted for about a week, and you know, a lot of like achiness that comes with that. Didn't have any breathing problems, thankfully. My other friend got milder symptoms. Like, I don't even think he got a fever. He just had like the loss of taste and just like stuffiness and sinuses and shit. And then my other friend got his ass kicked, because you know he. You know, he was, like, insane fever, he was vomiting, he had to get hospitalized because he was severely dehydrated. So yeah, it affects, that's the scary thing, is that it affects people differently. And, like, I know that, like, if my sister got it, it could kill her. Because my sister has cancer.
Whoa.
So, like... That's the thing, is that when people are like, oh, well, it only kills, like, you know, 1% of the population, it's like, okay, you're selfish, just showing. It's like, by telling me, oh, it's not a big deal, it only kills 1% of the population, you're basically telling me that my sister's life doesn't matter to you. Like, why should we not protect that 1%? Also, people who are otherwise very healthy can get fucked up from it. Because poverty is going to kill more. Okay, so because something else exists that can also be just as deadly, we should ignore this other thing that we can do something about. The lockdown is contributing to more poverty. Only because the governments aren't supporting people in the way that they should. Yeah, 1% of the US population is a metric fuck ton. Yeah, exactly, Dub. Like, it's not a factor of lockdowns in theory not working, it's a factor of that. As an example, like, where we get the money from, I don't know, don't we funnel, like, billions of dollars into, like, military spending? It's not like the government doesn't have money, they just choose to put it in other places. I'm not at that point yet, Deb. Although I am getting a little annoyed. Like, nobody's saying divided equally. I didn't lose my job at the beginning of COVID. So, like, I don't need a piece of whatever stimulus needed to happen. So if they wanted to divide it amongst the people who needed it, yeah, that's fair, because I didn't fucking need it. Governments can absolutely support the people they're supposed to care about, they just don't actually care about them. Yeah, I agree. Stardust. Yeah, it's kind of fucked up when you think about it, isn't it? Yeah, demo. For 26 seconds. Oh, hell yeah, Tacos, did you do the skip? Yo, let's go, man. How consistent are you? I don't know. Slide, dude. Oh no, keep going, Dev. This is intriguing me. I want to see where this goes. I am interested in how this develops. I'm not saying anything because I'm curious to see what direction we are going here. Thank you. Damn, I'm in some debt.
Reminds me of Neo Nippon, minus the kaiju movie.
It's Dragon Tails. Yo, B-Man, thanks for the good luck. There is a cat at my feet. I gotta be really careful to not step on her, or she might be upset, and then I'll be upset. The fuck are you doing? What's up? You rolled a zero. Wait, did you? Oh yeah! Depp is the second person to roll a zero, holy shit. Man, Super Sphere, you complain about a 5 when Depp just got a 0? Why are we losing so much? Man, I ask myself that every day. Depp could cancel any slight with a 0 though. Yo, we playing Chain of Memories now? Let's fucking go, dude. See, this is why I need Tacos in the chat. Tacos, like, knows how I tick and just says what gets me in a good mood. And I needed that earlier in the stream because I was not in a good mood earlier. Fuck Chain of Memories. Man, ow. Chain of Memories GBA is kind of the shit. And then Chain of Memories on console is kind of shit. I'm me, he says. Chain of Memories absolutely is a game where it's so obvious that it was built with the GBA in mind, because that shit is so empty in Recom, but I remember loving the shit out of GBA Com. We have in fact had it 2 days in a row now. It's almost 10% of the amount of times we've had discussion about a Twin Sanity remake. Ooh, I thought it was dead. Yeah, Coco has decided that many new spots in my room are now her new sleeping spots. She has decided such wonderful places as the foot of my desk and the spot in the bed where I sleep. I feel a headache coming across this life-saving shot, yeah. A fucking one-day inconvenience to make sure you just don't die. But I'm curious to see where this conversation or where this sentence is going. It's a cat in your neighborhood that started coming to your window to see your cat. Oh, dude, that's the best thing I've heard all day. Caught in a cat romance. Oh. Lady and the Tramp, but cats, yo, that's my kind of fucking movie, dude. No, it's not. I got rid of it, Horvath. I got rid of that, like, months ago. I'm telling you guys, we need a fucking prediction every time I enter this level. Will the checkpoint be hostile? It was hostile today! What, you've never seen that, Tacos? My mods need to get onto it with that shit. Coco tried to catch a fly earlier. She didn't succeed, and I kind of wish she did, because the fly's still flying around my room. Brick, 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 brick. It's fun. I almost want to carry Akano just to fucking jump over that flame cycle. Having a nightmare.
Coco, what are you doing?
Seriously.
Or something? Are you just gonna stare intently at things? She's just chilling. She's just big chilling. Start getting over the desk in front of the screen camera at some point. There's not really a lot of room on the desk, so I'd be very impressed if she did that. When I first got her, she would walk behind the monitors, but she stopped doing that. Also because, like, her first hiding spot that wasn't under my old bed frame, which I got rid of because I thought that was dangerous, because she literally hid in the box spring. But like, her first other hiding spot was like in the corner of my desk because my CRT used to be there. And for the first like 2 weeks, that's where she hid. Because she hated me. Isn't that right? Didn't you hate me? Yeah, she doesn't go up on my desk because there's not really any space on the desk for her to go up to. I also rearranged stuff on my desk where like, she's gone. No, my keyboard used to be on like a pull-out like platform, and I moved the keyboard onto my desk, and then I moved the two PS2s to where the keyboard was because it's probably better posture for my wrists anyway. Also, like the really big mouse pad I got, like gamer mouse and keyboard pad, fits on the desk but not on the pull-out board. But because of that, there's like even less room on the desk now. I also had to move the PS5. The PS5 is like vertically to the right of my monitor now. Not like I'm using it for anything at the moment, so. I am tempted to like do PS5 ACG runs, that way I can get console record also. Is a tempting endeavor. How much time has she been with me? I got her in November, like, well, I got her like October 29th or something, so basically November, so December, January, February, March, December, January, February, March, April, and then we're about to enter May, so 5 or 6 months? About 6 months. Now she's guarding the door. You guys can't see it because it's like just barely off screen, but she also likes to sit at the base of my bed, probably because that is the spot where I pet her, like, I get up in the morning and I sit up and then she just, like, sits there and I pet her, so that's her new comfy spot.
Myself.
Wow, I missed. Mashing triangle there. For some reason I thought that was a cutscene, which also just doesn't make any sense. Yo, Kakabo, thanks for the good luck. I love spinning an explosive with Dingo Dial and not getting hit. That's like my favorite thing. Ooh, that's a gold. Holy shit. That was really good. I didn't even realize. That last section was just really fast. I think that was the biggest reason. Cats are great. This is my PSA for the day. Public service announcement, cats. That's it. You love cats. Really, Tacos? I couldn't tell. That's a shock to me, man. I mean, I guess if we're going off of that logic, Smash Ultimate would mean I really love squids, but that's not actually the case. Cats are pretty. Yes. My cat is beautiful and majestic, and she knows it. I compliment her, and she just stares at me like, bitch, I know. Refrigerator for Smash? Oh, absolutely. She is a queen. She is royalty. That's fine, man. I see that what Zac Efron did to his face. No, I don't follow the personal life of Zac Efron, surprisingly enough. You know, as much as I love Zac Efron. Send a Zac Efron image? Sure. Yep, that was terrible. Actually, the worst timed shit of my life. Monka steer. I think fish steer is more appropriate, but yes. I like how on like these like crates in the river, the ones with golden Wumpas in them, like the crate itself moves in the air, but then like the Wumpa icon doesn't for some reason. So the end result is that the Wumpa icon just is not in sync with the crate. And I don't know why. Are you licking the floor? No, that's your paw. Okay. Thought she was licking the floor.
Right then. Need a hand.
That's more like it. Now, which way's me diner?
You missed. See the crash back, which should make hint. No, I refuse to believe that's a thing. I'm convinced you're just making things up to scare me.
Yeah.
Okay, that's not a hint. That's a reference. That's like saying that, like, the line "Feel the Wrath of Cortex" in here is a hint that they're remaking Twok, or like the achievement for beating the Entropy boss fight is Twin Sanity is a hint that they're remaking Twins. I wouldn't consider that a hint. That's a reference. That's a gold. I don't know what the cat's doing. You know, Rick. My name's not Rick. Ugh. Bro. Show you something, how to bundle up your splits like that. Oh yeah, it's I use the sub split option in live split. Yeah. What the fuck? Yeah, I really like sub-splits in, like, almost every game that I run. I think it keeps things really organized. It's also, like, when people are like, oh yeah, my hub 1 was really good, my hub 2 was really good. It's, like, it's super easy to tell with, like, sub-splits and stuff. But yeah, in the layout settings where you can pick splits, there should also be an option for sub-splits, and that's the component you want to use, and then it's pretty much anything that is part of like a group you put a hyphen in front of, and then the first one that doesn't have a hyphen will be like the last thing in that group. But yeah, I can just show you later, Nelly. It's probably easier to show it than explain it. My subs are bleeding again. Look, guys, all I'm saying is that we're 9 away from me doing an 8-hour run? 9-hour run? Of a lot of gems. You gotta do Spyro fan proud. They got nice shark, dude. Yeah, I'm sure. There we go. 150 and add twins to the mix. I don't know about that one. It's a tempting endeavor, though, not gonna lie. Although, I feel like if I'm adding twins at that point, I should add fucking, walk. But at that point, I'm just doing a 511 plus ACG. And that's a lot. Twalk is 3 hours if you're, like, average at it. I am not. Twalk is, like, a 4-hour game for me. Well, I'm also not doing 106% in ACG. Or in Crash 4. You can do that. Yo!
Hello, Yes Gaming.
What's up, Josh? Thanks for the bits, man. And also, Yes Gaming. This run's actually not bad. Like, the other runs I had earlier today were pretty awful, but this one's pretty good so far. Thanks for the good luck, man. Obama Gaming in progress. Tragically, we're not even halfway through this run, so it can still go to shit. How are you, Josh? I saw you were, on your alt. Were you doing were you doing Minecraft? Yep, flame cranks. Minecraft and Jack Bingo? Oh, hell yeah. Dude, I haven't actually seen Jack Bingo, but it sounds great. I wonder if, like, Twins Bingo is something, or not Crash Bingo in general is something that could be done. I know Twins has a bingo, and I'd like to learn it at some point. But I feel like, Crash Bingo in general is, like, hard to do because of how linear the games are. Oh. I think there was one time, like, years ago, where the idea of a crash tube bingo was getting thrown around. But, like, the ideas that were being brought up were, like, things that a grand total of, like, two people on the planet knew even existed. And we were like, yeah, nobody's gonna know how to do this. I feel like it's easier for a game like Jack, where things are, like, pretty open compared to, like, Crash to do a bingo. It's also why, like, I think, like, there's a Spyro 2 bingo, and that works really well, because that game's just, like, completely wide open because of how broken it is. So why I feel like, of the commonly played Crash games, it probably only works really well with, Twins. It could probably work with Mind Over Mutant, but, like, nobody plays that. Oh, yes! I love the part where I died in that way. Yep. This bonus, man. I don't know about that one. So fucking weird. Zigzagging with the bear. This is not actually faster, I just think it looks silly. Me, George, Jetson. God damn it, Riko! This is actually faster and nobody knew. That'd be wild. Like, doing this with the bear was actually faster. Cat has returned to her bed. Why am I not taking the flashback tapes? They're not needed for this category. Flashback tapes don't give gems. That is a double dupe. I'm I heard the flames. Yep, that is a double dupe, so I can miss two crates. I will likely miss none of them, but I can miss two. I wonder if it would save time if I know I have the dupe to intentionally miss some crates just to, like, not cut as wide corners, or to cut some corners and, like, not go as wide on them. It's also a gold. I'll be honest, I'm already surprised that I pushed Sob down to 241. I'm surprised I'm continuing to push it down. Yeah, the two TNTs right outside of the bonus. You can actually time their explosions so they count for both the bonus and the main level. So I duplicated both of them. And even though it doesn't show me getting the gem, it still gives it to me. It's really useful for if you actually miss a crate in the bear section, which was more likely before they patched it. Now it's just kind of a nice safety net.
Not me.
I have used it to my advantage.
Let's try this one.
Funny that you can get the gem even if above the counter. Yeah, I really like that because that was fucking asshole-ish in Crash 2. Although I know why it's like that in Crash 2. It's like that because of the blue gem. Because the blue gem tells you, like, X out of 0.
All right, have it your way.
So it's programmed to be exactly the correct amount.
This game, they
probably just programmed to see that you got the correct amount or more, because there's like no reason for it to go above. All right, have a good night, a-hole.
Well, if you won't play fair, then neither will I. Oops, did I do that?
Can I do a speedrun of Insane Trilogy or other Crash games? I used to speedrun the Insane Trilogy. I haven't run it in several months and don't really have too much of a desire to go back to it. I'll probably go back to the original games when I feel like it, which could be very soon, depending on if this sub goal gets hit, because I will want to de-rust all three of them. Yeah, that was the worst way to do that. Yeah, that was the most inconveniently yet perfectly timed Kapuna walk. How do I walk slowly? Just hold the analog stick like this. Oh, on keyboard? You probably can't. Yes, Super Sir, I would only do it if you are fully committed to it. Like, for now, I would just keep using emulator. Like, for people who, like, want to get into Crash 2, my recommendation is to run it on emulator first so you can get a feel for how you like the game. And if you like it, then consider investing into the PAL PS2. That was a really good blast of the past. Yeah, I'm not playing as him. Absolutely not the button I meant to press.
Let's see how these prehistoric predators like my blaster's new settings. They laughed when I added blockification. Well, who's laughing now? Me.
I forgot to do the thing. Yep.
Never tried a volcano lair. Do good guys have volcano lairs? Much to learn. On second thought, no volcano lair. I can feel my nostril hairs sizzling. Mushrooms that big since I left the Gigantizotron running overnight.
Missing out on fruit somewhere that I don't normally.
Bandicoots are en route. I must reach the spot.
Man, really?
Night. Have yourself a bite of Bandicoot stew.
She didn't, hold on. We shouldn't have to browse eBay all day for a decently priced DS4, but it is what it is. Are you not able to get one at like, oh, you said decently priced, so I'm assuming you don't want to buy a new one. Yeah, controllers are kind of fucking expensive. When did we reach the point where controllers were more expensive than like, or as expensive as games? Like, that's just wild to me. I've gone through 3 DualShock 4s, I think. And funnily enough, the one that is like in the best shape is the original one I used. I don't even remember. I think this is my original. No, this is no, I think this is the replacement one. Switch controllers are more expensive. Yeah, that's yeah, I don't know why controllers became so expensive. It's like, damn, son. Like, were they that expensive back in the day too, and I was just too young to realize, or did something go wild at some point?
Let's go!
Wow, that fucking worked. Holy shit. It was the original one you got it, so it's like 3 years old. It's starting to not keep its charge anymore. I think I bought this one semi-recently. How many? I actually think I might have been through 5. Yeah, no, I was like, I'm gonna try this and it's gonna be very not likely to work, and then it did. Yo, what's up, Nitro? This run's actually pretty good. I had 2 DS4s with my first PS4, which was a standard. I sold one of them to my friend along with the PS4 when I upgraded to a Pro. And then the controller that came with that PS4 ended up having drift on the right analog stick, so I took it apart to salvage for parts for another controller. For, like, my other old one. That other old DS4 I have, I replaced all of the sticks and buttons with aluminum ones, which is really cool, but it's also, like, painful to run on, so I don't use it for that. Also, the D-pad for it sucks, so I can't even use it for, like, Crash games, like, Crash on PS2. And then, the one that came with my PS4, the right trigger... Or the, not the right, the R1 button broke in that it doesn't, like, click because, I nonchalantly threw it at the wall. Like, not even, like, incredibly angry, I just, like, tossed it to the side and I guess it hit the wall hard enough where it broke the spring. Like, the button still works, it just doesn't have a click to it. I think, actually, that might have been the one that I salvaged for parts. So this might be the one that I thought had a controller drift. So this is my only DS4 that's good. DualSense D-pad kind of sucks. Yeah, I'm not really big on the DualSense D-pad. That's why, like, even if, like, a DualSense adapter was made, I'd probably still use the DS4 adapter I used for PS2. But, like, other than that, I fucking love the DualSense. But, like, the DualShock 4 is my favorite D-pad, like, without question. Makes running Crash like the OG Crash Trilogy even more magnificent with the adapter, as the D-pad's just so nice. I saw that Javi was apparently having problems with his controller that he thought was the game, and then everybody was pointing out, I was like, yo, your input display isn't showing anything, I think it's your controller. It do be like that. Anyone want to ask how I ran on lava and then got back on the rock and then died? Yo, Del, thanks for your luck. Whoa, that was one hell of a lag spike. Holy shit. Jesus Christ. That is the greatest emote I've ever seen, Nitro. But like, I'm not the only person who saw that, right? That was like massive, like... The game like dropped in speed at that point. Got one of them. Yeah, I saw you post in the server. So do I mean this in like the least like aggressive or mean way possible? You are practicing other parts of the game, right? Like not just the one cycles.
All right. Gotta be another one of them shimmering things around here.
Well, that works, I guess. Not learning everything right off the bat, you do if you want to. I mean, I would still recommend like going through some of the levels. I guess it just strikes odd to me that you're putting so much time into Tomb Time when I would say like. Early on, there's way more important things to focus on. I'm not saying learn everything. I'm saying get a basic feel for the game as a whole. Like get a feel for how like every level in general is. I'm not saying you have to like do everything as good as Dust. I mean. That's just how I would approach it. Obviously, we're like not the same person. Did I really rab? Okay. It didn't go boom. Oh yeah, because this level fucking sucks. Well, thank you guys for telling me that when it actually happened, as opposed to at the end of the level, when it's well past the fact. I do appreciate that. All better now? Okay. We good then. Yeah, I'd really rather not kill this run. It's honestly, Rab, it's just this level. Like, there's no other level as Dingle Dial that I have a problem with, like, explosions not fucking working. It is literally just rock blocked. Like, I stand by the belief that this level would be really good if it worked. It just fucking doesn't. Like, I love the design of this level, especially the dingo section. But holy fuck, it just does not function. Also, this bug is always just a fucking vibe. Think you're gonna enter the 106 race? Oh, hell yeah, man. Now I have to enter it. I mean, I was leaning towards it anyway. The only moment where for like a second I was like considering not was earlier tonight when I was getting tilted at the game. But now that I'm like in a good mood, I'm not tilted at the game. So now I'm just like not being like, oh, I don't even want to play this game right now.
Time to go home.
Yo, Skeletal. Thanks for the good luck. Situation while doing the run. You know, honestly, I should probably figure that out myself. I'm not gonna starve myself for it now. If anything, I'll have pop darts on hand, which could just like satiate me for the run. I hope that was the right word. Oh yes, I love getting stuck on nothing. It only fucking happens. Motherfucking rock block, dude. Alright, I have a nice power fan. No, Rush Hour is an auto-scroller. It's just that, like, an auto-scroller doesn't mean you don't have to think. An auto-scroller means you can't speed it up. So in that sense, yes, it is absolutely an auto-scroller. But, like, you still have to pay attention. I'll eat during both of the entropy fights. Had a different definition of auto-scroller. I mean, because auto-scrollers are sections that you can't speed up, they generally give off the implication that you're not doing anything. But, like, there are definitely auto-scrollers where you have to do stuff anyway. And, rails in ACG are definitely an example of that. Can eat during PS4 loading screens. Dude, I didn't even consider the fact that you're gonna have fucking, like, gonna have like Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix loads. By that I mean they're as long as the book. I don't know how the loads are on the video game. Horizon base PS4, true. Block loads it. Yeah, but that's the easy answer. That's the easy phrase to go to. I like to be creative. I'm sorry, I thought this was out for launch, not shipping error. Good lord, dude. Triangle was not the correct button to press there. I can't wait for my 106 route where I do this level 3 times in a fucking row.
Got to find that ship. If I only hadn't replaced my blaster's teleport with that hair dry function.
Yeah, man. Actually, 5.
Got to find that ship.
No, it's 3.
If I only hadn't replaced my blaster's teleport with that hair dry function.
Normal pass, inverted pass, and relic pass. Well, it'd be normal pass, relic pass, inverted pass. Hate that box placement. I hate this level. Well, let's just get that out of the air. Yeah, fuck this level as a whole. To put it in perspective, out of all the mainline like crash platformers, the only level I can consider worse than this is Coral Canyon in Wrath of Cortex. That's how much I dislike this level. Thank you.
Ship launch in 10, 9. Should have started at 3.
Blast! Fuck, what I was trying to do? Yo, Pete. I've not been dicked by that part in a long time, which is good. Rob. So the one thing that's really gonna suck is that aside from a handful of levels, a lot of this endgame is really cracked. Now if I could stop being dumb. Yeah, that happens sometimes when That happens sometimes if you get the pause buffer, but then don't get the slide. Which is why when you get the pause buffer, you should just pause and then immediately just press triangle on the pause screen. That guarantees you'll get the slide. I kind of want to make an updated guide to the Louis skip just because Demo's guide is good, but it was like made at a time where we didn't understand it as much as we do now. So it wouldn't hurt to have an update on it. No, credit. I never even considered the possibility of using the universal or like the Unreal Engine unlocker as like a practice tool. That's actually a really good idea. Wow, let me get the checkpoint, man. Tilting. That's really low, man. Yo, Eternal Peach and Moon. Yeah, you can get it, it's just way more annoying to get it that way, Crody. And it's also not really conducive to practicing it. You love Crash Bandicoot? Yo, same. make this game look easy. I've practiced a lot. That's not how I wanted to do that. Yo, Stylina, thanks for the luck. Oh, that would not have been a fun place to die. I mean, it really wouldn't have mattered all that much, but it still would have sucked. Honestly, the two geysers at the beginning of this section really suck on respawn. I'm also trying to hit the crate, so that could have snowballed really badly. Death on the gem route sucked. Break time.
Reality shattering proportions.
Interdimensional domination.
Something monumentally stupid!
Not
from our universe!
No meme. Yep. Get owned, nerds. I take advantage of the 1.5 minute break, especially 2/3 into a 3-hour run. Fuck that.
Kick some.
Also, it's just funny. It's just funnier this way. Kick some.
In my universe, bandicoots are considered pests, as fit for extermination as a housefly.
Oh, how modern.
is this all there is? Oh, that one's normal, though. Is this all there is?
Yes. So elegant.
So many little legs to pull.
Wow, our lost puppy has found its way home.
Let's put them down.
Activate the security lasers. Him now. I won't be foiled by a flea bag. Time to die.
Oh, and I don't have to backtrack for that. Cool. Not what I meant to do. Not really a big deal though. That was not the best section of that.
Let's see if these tall poppies know how to smoke a steak.
Not what I wanted to do. Okay.
Blimey, it's not to think about that. Does this mean I have franchise potential?
It's not that.
Am I a franchise? Could I open a restaurant? In an airport?
Yes, Spider, that is in fact a language. nice. I didn't actually know that's how you pronounce that, because I don't speak French. I know it means French, but I didn't know how to pronounce it. Oh, nice. Yep, totally not terrified. Absolutely not fucking terrified.
Oh, bollocks, my head hurts.
It did not, dude. Wow. That's some bull. Why the fuck did I get the hover early? No, I didn't, Super Sphere. I missed. I have to go get it again. I got nowhere near it. That's a good, like, 1 minute time loss. Or more, like, actually. That's fucking bad. Granted, I've got like a metric fuck ton to save in Crate Escape, so if I remember correctly, that was not a good level. But yeah, that fucking blew.
Wonder what the local delicacy is here. I hope it's spicy.
Yeah, that's a good minute to a minute and a half lost. Can still PB if the rest of the run goes well, but it's definitely way tighter now. Like, damn, I can't believe that happened. All of them, Tana.
Spicy fried mystery food.
That was not good. Fuck, man. It's okay, I have a minute to save here. I have a minute here, and then I have assorted stuff in Cortex Island. Pretty sure I've still got time in Toxic Tunnels. I have stuff in Seeing Double, I think. And I know I died in the final boss, but that should only be like 20 seconds or something. Motherfucker. This is the game we're playing today? On your side. I'm not dropping any frames, so I think that's on your end. Your end as in my end, Ted, or Spider's end? Looks fine for you? Okay, yeah, it's probably just on your side, Spider. Why did I do that? Aside from just can't count. This is not a thing. To explode, then you might want to get that checked. Shot that. Still saving time, whatever.
And now for me,
I love everything hinging on Toxic Tunnels, man. Yeah, you might wanna get something in your PC checked out then, Spider. Maybe even just like reboot the OS or something. I'm not a computer expert, but that usually seems to be an option.
Listen up, lackeys! There's an imposter me on the loose! Identical in appearance! Beady eyes, lips like two overripe bananas, skin like a jaundiced mole rat!
A bona fide 10!
Thank you.
I didn't know it could miss the metros, if I'm being completely honest. Go back. I need that. It's quite important, actually. Oh, I need that too. That was only a little close. Please listen to me. All of the dialogue in this hub is great, including the bugs. Really? That's where I lost it? Alright man, you got it. Hey guys, I got the flashback tape. What a shocking and unexpected turn of events. Yeah, the shock roaches are great. Dogs and Donalds. The ACG speedrun. Come to die. Are they called? No, I think Goober came up with that and I thought it was amazing, so I roll with it. That's what I call them, which means it's canon. I have said it, therefore it is now canon. It's such a good name. I like how, like, just that was, like, so blinding that it even, like, lit up my webcam. I could see it. I actually thought I did that too early and was gonna die. I was being very depressed. That happens to me all the time, but I also have a cat, so that's just normal for her. I'm just like, hi Coco, and she looks at me and just walks away. I was about to be so mad. At least this song bops. Like, I love this song. We're not out of the clear yet, though. I forgot these minecarts had koala going on the side. Wow, that actually gave me the fruit? Holy shit. Yeah, that was a risk I probably shouldn't have taken. Oh, that's time save. Wow, wow, wow.
Tendrio, change the password to my diary. This brute's been snooping.
That is the most insane cycle I've ever made in this level. Fucking believable, dude. Holy shit. And that was without the damage of use in the bonus. Yeah, that gold was fucking huge.
Like the one behind the portrait of grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular partner. But how?
Also, what's up, Stefan? Up to 41 summer best. Yeah, it's close. Uh-huh. I knew I did it too early.
Sounds like the doorbell. I'd better go see who it is.
I'm... No, forget it. There. That'll cut me up.
Really, man? That's how we're gonna close this level? Time and seeing double. Well, just don't throw this level and don't throw the final boss.
I won't let me fail. I mean, fail differently. I mean, oh, crash!
Yes, the bat that never works.
A way for me to reason with me.
Oh, come on, dude. Really? That's what I do? Oh, man. Seconds. 49. Yeah, those last two levels were really rough.
Yoink. Did you jump on the Shooto Matter? Assistance, help! Just relax and accept non-existence.
Are you serious, man? God damn, dude. That is insane.
Shoot-o-matic! Stop that! Assistant, help!
All the places to drop my fucking double jump, dude. Unbelievable.
I can smell
if I don't get the Kapunawa jump, that might actually kill it.
Careful, I might flip. Yes, your whole world is upside down. Confused? Disoriented? I can see your tiny brain cells frying themselves.
It might be done, because I can't fucking do anything correctly, dude. That might be 49 dead. That one was my fault, but I'm still fucking pissed about that drop double jump. Like, that was not my fault. I at least get a fucking PB.
Can't keep up the pace. Think back. Slowly. Ready, set.
It is hard, but not for the reasons I'm dying. Like, this part is hard. Of course I nail it. Like, that's the hardest part of all. That's the hardest part of the entire fucking fight is that jump. And I got it.
I'm bored of your shenanigans.
Alright, if I don't die here, I'll still get 49. I overestimated how much time I was losing. But I have also fucking died here, so you know.
Blast it. Assistant, go.
And that's how it's done.
That was so bad at the end, man. Like, fuck. Like, I'm glad it PB'd, but fucking hell. That was, like, I have not thrown that hard in, like, a while in the endgame. Holy shit.
Must have taken a hit to the old temporal lobe. But a fallen foe,
I'll be honest, I thought it was gonna take a little longer than, like, a week to get another PB.
My new general's first order of business will be to dispose of you.
But, like, that toxic tunnels was insane. And then the rest of the run happened.
What are you going to do to me?
Looks like somebody needs a little time out.
Somewhere he can't cause any trouble.
Enjoy the end of the universe!
There goes pineapple dish is inspired by my interdimensional travels. Enjoy the breeze with our innovative...
Yeah, the toxic tunnels was cracked, but at what cost?
Health and safety rated D.
Cold by 25 seconds, but at what weird twisted cost? Oh, God, man.
Peace at last.
Oh, God, man. I thought that huge golden wouldn't be a sub 50. That is true. But also, without that huge gold, I don't know if, like, we don't know how the rest of the run would have gone. Just completely different timeline.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, God, that fucking hurt at the end. Like, if anything, I will say that was a sub 2 RTA or sub 3 RTA rather. All right, close this. Rip Mel. Pour one out for Mel. Yep, there it is.